Okay, so this is the Puff the Magic Dragon music box. Three little lines and Sharpie on the bottom, which we haven't tried to remove, but it does play. And there's Puff himself.